Okay, so it's been an entire day. I was supposed to make a video and I look terrible, sorry. I was supposed to make a hair video and I know this probably looks really silly. I'm gonna do this instead because that's way easier. So, yes. And I know I have this pimple that's growing out of my forehead. Yeah, I was supposed to make a video about me going blonde with all my products today. That didn't happen because the first attempt was a big fail here in the front. It turned really yellow and I didn't like it and I didn't know how to fix it and I tried all day to fix it. And now I did this. And I'm gonna wash this out and if I like it, I am gonna spend all night bleaching all of this and dyeing it pink. So my battery is about to die and I'll talk to you later. Maybe. We'll see. Okay. So this is where we're at. I don't know if you can see this. Yeah. So I bleached it all. I don't know what's gonna happen. This is probably the worst idea I've had in forever. I'm not paying attention to the time. Oh, it's getting pretty blonde. Maybe I should take this off. Oof. And it hurts. It hurts so bad. Nobody do this. Nobody ever do this. I mean, it could be blonder. But also, I missed a lot of spots, so I probably gonna have to do this again. Anyway. Okay, bye. I don't know what this looks like right now, but because I'm so tired, I'm about to fall asleep. But I don't hate it. Maybe I'm delusionally tired. But I don't know. Looks good to me. So here we are, the final result. It's not dry yet, but as you can probably see, or maybe you can't, it is looking a bit darker. I did, but it is looking uneven as that, but I mean, who cares, really? I think it looks okay.
So, find some stuff and let's see if it helps. I'll be back soon. Also, I don't hate this orange color. I don't know what it is. I don't hate it, but I feel like other people might hate it, so I'm mainly just spending a lot of money catering to those people trying to make it less orange, even if I don't hate it. But hey, let's see how this turns out. I'll see you in, I don't know, 30 minutes. For you, it's not gonna be that long. Depends on how I edit this. But, yeah. Can you guys keep time for me? Because, I don't even know how long it's supposed to be in there. Is it looking less orange or is it looking more orange? Let me see in a better light. See, it's still looking really yellow. I don't feel like this toner is doing anything. Well, I'll be back. Okay, so this is where I'm at now. I don't think any of the toner or any of the blue shampoo or any of the things that I did today changed anything, so that was a lot of money wasted. Because, as I said, I already liked it. It's, yeah, it's yellowy, orangey, and white in some spots, but I think it looks okay. Am I crazy? Does it not look okay? To me, it looks fine. Maybe if I... I mean, yeah, it's gonna look better when my hair starts growing out and it's darker in the root. But like as a color, I don't know. I don't think it's too bad. Is it dry? Yes. Do I need to deep condition it a bunch of times? Yes. Was that a weird angle? Yes. But does it look bad? Not to me. But what do you think?
Okay, so I said I was gonna stop, but I did one more thing. I did a darker color at the roots and a lighter color at the ends to even it out and make it look less, I don't know, the way it looks. So we'll see if it works.
Okay, me from the editing coming to you. I forgot to film an outro, and this lighting is really bad, and I am filming on what's it called, photo booth. But I didn't film an outro, and I also didn't show you long enough the final result, so here it is. It's not too damaged, honestly, and it is very uneven in certain spots. But my curls are, like, kind of intact, and I don't know. As I said from the beginning, I don't hate it. And I'm gonna just keep it. And it's also been, as you can probably see from, if you can see it from the growth, it's been about a week. And so far, nobody's asked me if I did it at home. So I guess that's a good thing. But yeah. Leave it in the comments. What do you think? Does it look as good as I think it does? Or does it look terrible and I'm just being delusional? Should I never do my hair at home ever again? And is this gonna be a Brad reacts? Please don't, Brad. Please, 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 don't. Or should I just start a hair salon? What do you think? Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you around.